Well, that's rude.
That is rude. So is yours.
You can see what you're eating?
Hey, Gramps, how long you been waiting?
26 years.
26 years, huh?
I've been putting in for mineral mouth. So we're going to go see if we can have some fun.
Go.
Okay, so.
Tell us about what bulls we're looking after right now.
Well, we got two big bulls down on the table we've been looking at. We've seen them a couple of times. Listened to them and we got into them. Big six we call Pretty Boy and another one we call Ugly Eight.
Crazy Eight.
Crazy Eight. Eight points on each side. A couple of little ones, he's a pretty good looking bull too. So we're gonna get down there and try on him this morning first.
Hopefully it all works out, huh?
Yep. Yep.
Sitting by myself. Oh, my grandpa's all gone.
What do you think, Dad? Tell us what we're doing.
We're sitting here waiting. That's what we're doing.
How come?
See if a bull will come out. We've had seen him come up out there before, a few days ago. That's a pattern with him, so we're waiting to see if he does it again.
How long have we been waiting already?
An hour.
Just an hour.
About two more to go?
Probably.
Yeah.
Got Christian here to help us. Say hi, Christian.
Hi.
This is our view. Well, that's not our view. That's our view right there. Coming out of them trees right there.
We
wish. We wish, Christian, we wish. What are you doing, Christian?
Building a board.
How come? Dad, Christian, and I sat there for 2 hours. Then we discovered the radios weren't working, so I headed on a four-wheeler over to David, where he was on a lookout point. When I was sitting there talking to him, we actually seen Crazy Eight come out of the trees. So I ran and grabbed Dad on the four-wheeler and headed down to where we thought he'd come down to. When we got there, the bull had already beat us there, and we spooked him off. And he went up into the trees, and we didn't get a shot. Later that night, when we got back to the cabin, David said he had spotted the Pretty Boy bull. So the next morning, we headed out on the ridge that he seen the Pretty Boy bull. So the next morning, me and Dad and David headed up on that ridge where David had seen Pretty Boy. Unfortunately, we didn't see anything. The elk were pretty quiet that morning. They weren't, I don't know if they were tuckered out or what from the night's rut, but they weren't doing a whole lot. We didn't see hardly anything. I think at this point, Dad was kind of getting frustrated and was wondering about his decision to change from a rifle hunt to a muzzleloader hunt. But went back to the cabin. We had some lunch and took a nap. And when we woke up, we all decided we was going to put Aaron and Corey up on lookout points, and me and David and Dad would head back out on that same ridge and see if we couldn't find Pretty Boy and maybe get a shot at him that night. We got up there. Aaron radioed and said that they had seen him, or that he'd seen him, but he was about to lose him. About that time, Corey picked him up in his spot and scope and said that he could find him or could see him, but was going to lose him as well. And about that time, I looked down the bottom of the ridge that we were on and picked him up with my naked eye. We watched him as he headed over to a little cattle pond where he went out and started wallering and made himself all messy. And we started making a plan. So me and Dad headed down this big hill that we were on, and David stayed there and glassed him. Halfway down the hill, the radio died. So in an attempt to let us know what was going on, David started cow calling, which worked perfectly. Me and Dad got down to the bottom of the hill and looked over, and there the bull was. So Dad set up on a big rock that was there, and we'll let you see what happens from there.
You got him.
You down.
Damn, son.
It's right down there, folks. His horns are hidden from us.
That makes the anticipation even worse.
Yes, it does.
Oh, he's got some mass.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
what do you think, Grandpa?
I don't know.
Grandpa, look at that beautiful bull. Oh my goodness.
He sure didn't go very far.
No, he didn't.
Oh wow.
Oh my goodness. Look at that, folks. Look at that shot. Beautiful shot, Grandpa.
Right in that shoulder.
Look at that bull.
Get your hands on him.
Look at that bull right there, folks. Oh my goodness. Oh, nice. Gorgeous.
He's broke that off since we seen him. He does have an extra one right there, though.
Oh, my goodness.
This is Pretty Boy.
Oh, yes, it is. We named this bull Pretty Boy.
Just want to say thanks to David, Corey, Aaron, Cody, Brant, Wayne, James, my mom, my beautiful wife, Mitzi, and especially you, Dad, for letting me tag along and enjoy this hunt with you. I hope you guys enjoy the video. And most of all, I hope Dad enjoys the video. So it took a lot of time to do, so enjoy it. Did the dee da dee da do do.